Long ago, in the faraway land of ancient Greece, there was a golden age of powerful gods and extraordinary heroes. But the greatest and the strongest of all these heroes was the mighty Hercules. But what is the measure of a true hero? Now that is where our
story... Would you listen to this guy? He's making it sound like some Greek tragedy.
Yeah, man, chillax.
Don't worry, guys. I'll take it from here.
Back when the world was new, the planet Earth was down on its luck, and everywhere gigantic brutes called titans ran amok.
It was a nasty place. There was a mess wherever you stepped, where chaos reigned and earthquakes and volcanoes never slept.
And then along came Zeus.
And on his own stop chaos in his tracks. And that's the gospel truth.
The guy was too type A to just relax.
And that's the world's first dish.
Zeus tamed the globe while still in his youth. Though honey, it may seem impossible, that's the gospel truth.
Yeah. Although honey, it may seem impossible,
that's the gospel.
Oh, indeed. Thank you.
I have often dreamed of a far off place where a great warm welcome would be waiting for me, where the crowds will cheer when they see my face, and a voice keeps saying, this is where I'm meant to be. I will find my way. I can go the distance. I'll be there someday. If I can be strong, I know every mile will be worth my while. When I go the distance, I'll be right where I belong, belong, belong,
belong.
So ya wanna be a hero, kid? Well, whoop-dee-doo. I have been around the block before with blockheads just like you. Each and every one a disappointment, pain for which there ain't no ointment. So much for excuses, though a kid of Zeus is asking me to just into the frame. My answer is two words.
On a roll, person on the weekend, every Greek I think and pull.
What a pro, Hercules, stop the show. Point him at a monster and you're talking SRO.
He was a one, a zero, zero. Now he's a monster, he's a hero.
He was the kid with his act down pat. From zero to hero in no time flat. From zero to hero and just like that.
Chance, no way, I won't say it, don't know.
You swoon, you sigh, why deny it, uh-oh.
It's too cliche, I won't say I'm in love. I thought my heart had learned its lesson. It feels so good when you start out. My head is screaming, get a grip, man. Unless you're dying to cry your heart out.
You keep on denying who you are and how you're feeling. Baby, we're not buying. We saw you hit the ceiling. Face it like a grown-up. When you're gonna own up that you
got
it bad.
Whoa, you're way off pace. I won't say it. Get off my case. I won't say it.
Boy, don't be proud. It's okay. You're in love. Doo-doo.
Say I'm here.
Shoot,
love.
sha-la-la-la-la-la.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Who put the glad in gladiator? Hercules, whose daring deeds make great theater. Hercules, the easy bold,
no one braver.
The easy sweet,
our favorite flavor.
Hercules, 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 Hercules.
Undefeated,
rising high,
and the nicest guy,
not conceited.
He was a no one,
zero, zero.
Now he's a honcho.
He's a hero.
He's the heights at breakneck speed. Zero to hero,
da da.
Now he's a hero,
da da.
Now he's a hero,
da da.
Yes, indeed. My goodness.
Yeah.